later. Okay, so next we will go to the fourth presentation, which will be by Tu Gao from the University. Tu Gao comes from the School of Automotive Studies at the University. His speech topic is of the pressure and the frigid environment conditions and performance of the centrifugal compressor based on model modification. This topic is also related to the automotive systems. Okay, so please play the video.
Hello everyone, I am Kao from University located in Shanghai, China. The title of my presentation is Influence of Gas and Frigid Environmental Conditions on the Performance of the Centrifugal Compressor based on model modification. First of all, I would like to introduce the existing problems and the contributions made in the paper. With the gradual commercialization of fuel vehicles, environmental compatibility has gradually become the main technical bottleneck restricting their large-scale application, especially to the electrical and rigid environment. The influence of the environment on the fuel supply is unknown, especially on the performance of the centrifugal compressor. On the other hand, institute experiments of that increases the difficulty and cost of research. More researchers choose modeling at a fast and low-cost way to conduct research, which would support higher accuracy of the system model. But regardless of the modeling from the aspect of machine experiments or networks, they are complicated, and there are many parameters and application work. A performance map model is introduced based on the method of looking at performance map and environmental correction formulas, and combined with attributes like demands. The working range and performance changes of centrifugal compressors and the various environmental conditions are studied based on the model. Next, let us look at the second part, compressor motoring. Look up table method through the performance map is usually used in engineering to establish the compressor model. Flow rate, compression power, and polytropic efficiency at the working point obtained according to the pressure ratio. However, performance map can only reflect the reference condition. When the air temperature and pressure at the compressor is changed, the performance map changes accordingly. At the same time, the surge boundary of the centrifugal compressor is also necessary to be considered. A series of environmental correction formulas are used to derive the required value and the design condition. It has parameters. Using the above correction formula, correction to the performance map or the working point is needed when the environment changes. However, some of the correction steps can be implemented directly in the performance map calculation. The ambient temperature and pressure of the reference condition are used to correct the parameters in the performance map of reference condition to get a new performance map, which is called the universal performance map. The corrected parameters are called combination of parameters. Therefore, universal performance map can be formed by the five parameters. If introduced, what is the universal performance map? Now the model can be expressed as follows. The state of the centrifugal composition is forcibly corrected by the ambient temperature and pressure and the design function to obtain the corresponding combination speed. The combination entropy, combination compression power, and polytropic efficiency can be determined by factor ratio and non-nominal coefficients. The non-nominal coefficients are determined by combination speed. Then the ambient temperature and pressure are taken into consideration to obtain the air rate and compression power and design condition. At different ambient temperatures, the saturated vapor pressure is different. The vapor rate inhaled by the compressor can be expressed as shown in PowerPoint. The air at the temperature of the compressor is calculated according to previous results. We have also set experiments to validate the model. Figure lab presents performance maps which are measured experimentally and obtained from the model. The ambient temperature is minus 20 Celsius grade and ambient pressure is 0.8 bar. It can be seen that the two maps are basically consistent in both speed. The experimentally measured surge at the ambient temperature of minus 30 Celsius grade and the ambient pressure of the one bar is compared with the surge line taken by the model to the right. Although there is a certain deviation between the two lines, the surge line obtained by the model deviates from the actual surge area. For centrifugal compressors, the working point is to be far away from this line. Next is the results and the discussion. Combined with these actual fuel destructive models, the working range and performance list of centrifugal compressors and various environmental conditions are discussed based on the model in this section. First is the working range. From the figures, we can conclude that the low ambient temperature and pressure condition, the working range of the compressor is quite restricted. And also, no ambient temperature is the working range of the compressor. The working range is determined by the ambient pressure. The following is a more detailed analysis of the working data of the compressor. No matter how the environment changes, the air mass flow rate and pressure required by the spark and each working point always remain constant. The compressor speeds with the work point and the different ambient temperatures and pressures is represented in figure show. It can be seen that the lower the ambient pressure, the higher the compressor speed for the same working point and the faster the growth speed is load. Therefore, in this condition, the working range of the compressor is not only restricted, but the consumption is also increased. The low ambient temperature slightly expands the working range, reduces the speed of the crowd, and lower the consumption. It can be clearly seen from the top two curves in figure that working at the same ambient temperature of 0.6 bar, some high working loads cannot match. However, for the same working points, speed required at the ambient temperature of 0 Celsius grade is lower than that of 25 Celsius grade. And ambient temperature, zero Celsius grade, close to no ambient temperature, and low ambient pressure have a certain complementary relationship on molten state and combustion. It is not difficult to find that some cause and the different ambient temperature and pressure nearly coincide. Presence the compressor of that temperature with working load and the various ambient temperatures and pressures. Both ambient temperature and pressure have influence on the compressor outlet temperature, but the differences are different. Ambient temperature directly affects the compressor outlet temperature. If the compressor inlet temperature reduced, outlet temperature is automatically reduced. The ambient temperature affects the growth rate of compressor outlet temperature with the workload. It can be that under the ambient temperature and pressure of 25 Celsius grade, mama and 0 Celsius grade, 0.6 bar. Formal is normal condition, where the latter is better and greater environmental condition. The outlet temperature and the normal condition is higher than the pressure and frigid environmental condition when open load is low. Therefore, if the air temperature required by the sub is between 60 to 80 Celsius grade, whether the air is 60 to a quarter entering the subdistance of the actual situation and the pressure and environmental condition. Figures present how the vapor evaporates back and the ambient temperatures and the pressures where the ambient relative humidity is 70%. It can be seen that the inhaled vapor mass flow rate mainly depends on the ambient temperature. The lower the ambient temperature, the lower the rated vapor pressure, and the less inhaled vapor mass flow rate. Finally, we reach conclusion. Based on the environmental correction formulas of the centrifugal compressor, this paper puts forward a universal method and established the model of centrifugal compressor on this method. And based on this model, the effects of low ambient temperature and low ambient pressure performance of the centrifugal compressors are studied. And the results of the paper have certain reference significance for the performance research of fuel vehicle in flatter and rigid environments. Here is a brief introduction of my paper. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach me out. So, madam, according to the request, I record this done. Thank you for your time.
Okay, thanks for the well organized presentation on the air compressor for the system. So, are there any questions to